Nash in with a drive, and he wired that over top of the net. The puck up on the left wing side now for Ponikarowski. Another giveaway, this one by Stajan, but Finger gets it out, and Kessel is away on the right wing. Kessel going to the net with a shot, and that went off a leg. It comes in front of the goal. Kessel trying to get it free. Does. He scores! For the second straight game, the Leafs have scored the opening goal of the hockey game on a turnover, and Phil Kessel makes it 1-0.
Oh, it's been a giveaway fest so far in this first period of play, and this time it was Columbus's turn right at the blue line. It's Nash, and that creates a man advantage break, almost a 4-on-2 here. All the Columbus Blue Jackets collapse to the puck, and that leaves Kessel wide open in front. And Kessel, like all good goal scorers do, goes to the side of the net, hides, and then does not turn away from the net. He follows his own rebound and then is able to chip it up over top of Mason. Look at how great goal scorers get away from traffic. Get away from the traffic and then stay with the puck and put it in off the post.
So Phil Kessel has his ninth of the year, and the Go Leafs go chanting you heard was a group from Sarnia here that is sitting down below us.